how to make watermelon, carrot, mango, lemon, and orange drink. Like you see, it's just simple. So simple, like you see, you cut your carrots into small pieces, cut your watermelon into small pieces, then cut the bitter lemon into small pieces also. You cut it into small pieces. Like you see there, even the orange, you do the same. The mango, you do the same. You cut it, you chop it into small pieces. Then you add them all into the blender. Then you blend it and mix them thoroughly. You can add some little water for quick blending so that the blending is so smooth. So that basically that's what we do. Yeah, like you see there. This drink is so important because it will boost you in energy. It has got a lot of energy. When you take it, you will get a lot of energy. The immune system will be improved. You will get the essential vitamins, the essential minerals like you need. Yeah, it also boosts immunity. Watermelon and oranges are good, especially when one has flu. So for the bitter lemon, we shall also use the peel. We shall cut them into small pieces and put them in because we want the juice to have a bitter taste. For the orange, we shall just squeeze the juice into the blender and add in the, even the lemon, we shall also do the same. We need the taste of the peel, so we shall add it there. In this case, we shall add it there. So you cut your bitter lemon, like you see there, into small pieces. Then you blend them all together. After that, you sieve. After blending it, you sieve it. Yeah. Like you see, she's cutting. Now sieving it. It's really good. It's really good. It's like an aphrodisiac because of the watermelon, the bitter lemon. It's really good. It's really good for melomani power. So there will be a sexual improvement when you take it. You can take it on a regular basis or anytime you feel like. But for sexual benefits, you need to take it on an empty stomach, especially in the morning. So that is our glass of juice. Thank you.